everyone, welcome to this vlog. If you saw the last vlog, you know that me and Trisha planned a very, very spontaneous trip, but I didn't tell you where we were going. But as you've seen the title, we are in planning for so long.
Yeah, but then it turned out to happen, like all the planning happened within an hour.
Exactly. And like, we are here, we are in Jaipur, we are in our hotel room, we are all decked up. Today is day one and we are gonna go and see a lot of places. Let me tell you guys exactly what our plan for today is. We are first going to Hawa Mahal, then we are gonna go to the city palace, then we are going to Jantar Mantar, then we are going to Johari Bazaar for some shopping, and then in the evening at about 6:30 we are gonna come back to the city palace because there is going to be this light and sound show. Yeah. So we are really, really keen on seeing that. So yeah, that's what day one looks like. And I'm so excited to see Jaipur. I'm really, really excited to see
I'm
Jaipur.
I'm happy too. I'm really excited. Like, I feel like it's like, it is my first trip actually, like completely alone without parents
supervision
and stuff. Yeah. Like, so I'm like super excited.
Me
like
too.
Yesterday there was such a big rush.
Yeah. This is our hotel room. I will show you guys the entire hotel room once we're back today from our sightseeing. But we're getting super late, so we're gonna leave. Okay, so we just reached Hawa Mahal and it is gorgeous, beautiful, and every other amazing adjective that I can think of. And now we're gonna go inside Hawa Mahal. I am freaking excited. Okay, also we met this really cool person who helped us out when we were Hello. Buying tickets. Introduce yourself and your channel.
Hi, I'm Kushal and my channel's name is Kushal Space DN.
Yeah.
So please subscribe to my channel.
Thank yes. you. And we just met him while Trisha was purchasing tickets and he was so kind and helpful. He was like, no, you should get this.
Welcome.
Yeah, he was like, you should get this ticket, you should get that ticket. So now we're all just like naturally chilling together and we just entered Hawa Mahal and look at how beautiful it is. It's absolutely gorgeous. I'm gonna put in some montage shots and yeah, let's enjoy Hawa Mahal. The three musketeers just got done with Hawa Mahal. The next place is City Palace. You're also going to City Palace, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so he actually has a bike. He rented a bike to travel around Jaipur. But he's going to ride on his bike. Me and Trisha are probably going to get an auto or a cab. And we're all probably going to meet there. So see you guys next at City Palace. So turns out City Palace is only 600 meters. Yeah. 600 meters from Hawa Mahal. So all three of us are just walking there. He actually had his bike and he was gonna ride it, but then now he's also walking with us. We just walked and reached City Palace. Trisha and our friend, they're just getting the tickets to go into City Palace. But I just wanted to quickly tell you guys one thing, that Jaipur has this thing called a composite ticket, where you can get one particular ticket and it's valid for 2 days, and it has a number of spots that you can get entry for using that composite ticket. And I think it's a pretty cool option for an Indian student. That particular composite ticket here in Jaipur costs only 40 bucks. It doesn't work for City Palace, unfortunately, but it does work for a lot of other spots like Amber Fort and Jantar Mantar and all these other really nice cool places. I will put a photograph of it here for your reference, and our tickets are here. We're just gonna go to City Palace.
Go.
1, 2, 3.
Hello.
just got done with City Palace right now. It was amazing. Now we're headed to have some lunch because me and Trisha only had this, you know, crusty little toast that our hotel people gave us, which wasn't very filling and wasn't very nice either. So all three of us are gonna go and have some lunch now.
Some chicken.
Jaipur is really, really famous for its non-vegetarian. So we are really looking forward.
We are hungry.
Yeah, we are extremely hungry and we're really looking forward to some, you know, nice lalmas. Lalmas is a specialty, right?
Yeah,
we read it online. So yeah, we're really looking forward to some nice non-veg. We're all in a tuk-tuk right now and he's taking us to Pink City. Apparently that's a place which has restaurants and all these street food places so that we can quench the thirst that we have for non-veg Jaipuri food. Thank you, Aya. Oh my god, the food looks so nice. This is chicken jaisalmer, this is chicken rara, and this is just naan and, you know, roti and all that. Are you excited to eat?
Yeah.
I absolutely love this food. Chicken jaisalmeri, 10 on 10 recommend, guys. Love it. Absolutely love it. You like yours? You guys saw what we had. Now we're just taking our tuk-tuk back to Jantar Mantar again, and then we're probably gonna go to Jhari Market, Jhari Bazaar, but I'm not sure. We'll figure it out.
Figure it out, yeah, by the evening. Because we wanna go for the light and sound show, but we're gonna see where to go.
Exactly. So we just finished looking at Jantar Mantar. It's super windy, so I don't know if you guys can hear us. But okay, I can't take my shades off because I'm gonna go blind. But it's a great place. Me and Trisha are just like not the right people to understand how this place works. But I'm gonna insert a montage of everything that we saw here. And if you're planning on coming here and if you're into all these sciencey things and architecture of, you know, a really, really ancient time, you can probably give it a visit. Or if you're only looking at, you know, royal stuff, this is not something you should put on your list.
Yeah, I mean, this is something which is, I mean, it makes sense, you know.
Yeah,
I guess it has something to do with telling
you're trying to justify. But no, I mean, it's, of course, it's a great place, but like it just isn't as great as City Palace and
what your priority is.
Exactly, yeah, that's what. So research before you come. So you saw us last coming out of Jantar Mantar, but then we just reached our hotel at, I think, what, 3:30-ish. Then I actually started having this massive headache. Okay, so I have migraine, you guys know, and we were just roaming around in Jaipur, you know, under direct sunlight, and I'm absolutely not used to that. And harsh sunlight is a big trigger for my migraine. So I had a migraine and we just came back to the hotel. Was so hot, we just like, we died on the bed. Okay, so like we napped for like a good 3-4 hours, then we woke up at 7 o'clock. My headache was still not gone. Trisha the savior went and got me some Calpol, some cake and some, you know, electrol and stuff like that. So I had all of that, feeling much better now. We have now ordered some dinner. What have we ordered?
So we ordered some tomato soup.
Uh-huh.
They gave these croutons complimentary, which is nice. I think it's very cute.
Uh-huh.
And then we ordered some paneer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then we ordered some naan, butter naan.
Mm-hmm. So that's what we're gonna have right now. We're also watching a movie called... What?
Nayak.
Okay, I was gonna say Khalnayak. It's a pretty old movie.
Huh?
Anil Kapoor's in this. This other guy's name. What is his name?
He's died, but he passed away.
Yeah, Om Puri. No, Om Puri is different. No, this is Om Puri, right? I'm not sure, but it seems like a good movie. So yeah, we're just gonna have some nice dinner and we're gonna watch some of this movie. So we finished dinner a while ago. Me and Trisha are still watching this movie called Nayak. Nayak or Khalnayak? I don't know why I'm getting confused, but yeah, we're still watching this movie called Nayak. It hasn't finished yet. I think the last half an hour or something is left. I'm extremely sleepy, but because we've been watching it, you know, since the beginning, we're just like, fuck it, we'll just finish it and sleep. I know in the morning I told you guys that we also had Jhari Bazaar and this light and sound show at City Palace on our list, but I was really sick and we just had to drop that from today's itinerary. So let's just hope tomorrow is a better day. We are planning on going and seeing a few forts tomorrow, but we'll also figure out a few more places, talking to locals and see what they recommend that we should visit in and around that area. So yeah, that being said, what do you think your first day experience was like?
It was good. It was fun. I'm really happy. And like, it's a great trip.
Yeah?
I mean, like, my face is like super burnt.
Yeah.
But
we're all sunburnt as hell.
But it's okay. I'm enjoying it. And tomorrow will be a better day, I guess. Because we'll be more prepared.
Yeah.
I think.
I hope so too. That being said, good night, guys.
Good night, guys.